Well, I'm trying to motivate myself to get up and be a real person. Both Nicole and I did not sleep well. We have weird dreams. I had weird dreams the whole time I tried to take a nap after I dropped her off at work. But the plan today is to get some parts to make a pizza for myself because I don't like tomato sauce because I'm weird. And then I think I'm going to go to the National Firearms Museum. It's like down the highway that I went yesterday. It might be cool. I'll check it out. And then tomorrow, I think I'll go to the Air and Space Museum while Nicole's at work. So that's the plan for today. Oh, I just heard on the radio that today is George Washington's 286th birthday. Now, of course, he's dead, but that's pretty cool. Decided to surprise Nicole while she's at work and make her some cookies. I've made these before. I just haven't made them in this oven before, and I think I'll have enough time. I think it's like 13 minutes or something. It says it somewhere here. And they came out really big, so I did six at a regular size, and then I cut six in half to make 12 little ones. Yeah, I'm excited. All right, you should be done.
one tray. I gotta make sure I don't touch the actual cookies. And yeah, these ones are done. Put these here. You. What about the other ones? The other ones. They could stay for a few more minutes. You know what? They're done. All these are done. Almost look like a bunch of big boobies. But yeah, these are the cookies. I got cookies and cream cookies. And now I just gotta wait for them to cool off before I take them off and put them on a plate.
Woohoo! Woohoo, I'm done. And I had a tiny one. It was really good. I don't want to have more, but I can't. Because now I gotta go get her. So I'm gonna put these somewhere. I just throw them on her bed. Just be like, I got your cookies. They're all over the place. You made your sheets all dirty. Take that.
Cookies!
Yeah, you got cookies.
Yay!
You ever had those before?
Not either.
Cookies and cream cookies.
Ooh.
I made 6 big ones, the normal size, and then I broke 6 in half. They're good, they're terrible.
Okay.
I'm sorry, could you say that again about spitting them all over your room?
They're good.
Yay. Hey, my pizza, our pizza smells like nacho cheese. Ooh. 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 Ooh.